Hello, this is Drawing 101, and today we're going to learn how to draw Galarian Weezing. Alright, we're going to draw two circles to start. One bigger one, down in here. And then another one right here. And you want them to be slightly overlapping. Okay, we're now going to draw a smaller circle down in here. And that's going to be the outline of the bodies. We then have, they're wearing hat-like smokestacks. Which is, this one is going to be slightly taller than the him. So you can just kind of draw a rectangle. And then the other one is going to be twice as tall. Okay, so we're going to start by drawing things on this smaller one over here. So we can start with the, there's a protrusion right here, so we can draw kind of a smaller ellipse right there with kind of a volcano look. There's another one right here. And connecting these two is a nice circle, circular curve. Okay. Then we can draw in the beard-like toxins around his mouth. So these are just gonna kind of, just gonna curve these around his face. And his face is gonna kind of come like this. Just drawing in these little squiggles. Like so, and then we can draw in the mouth. Which is going to kind of start here, and then kind of curve up. And then kind of curve in at the ends. Okay, then we can draw some two pointed teeth at the ends, and then a tongue. Alright, we then have the eyes. The one eye is going to come out right here, and then the rest is going to come out right here. So kind of have almost this half circle. And then right in the top, we're just going to draw kind of a little curve for the vapors, and it's going to come over here and wiggle out for the eyebrow. Okay, let me just have a small little pupil right there. Okay, the second eye is going to come out right here. And right here. With kind of a straight curve right there, and the pupil is going to look right there. Alright, just like so. And then right on top of these eyes, you can draw the hat looking thing. So it's going to go horizontal right next to the eye, and it's going to curve up. And that's going to curve back straight. Same thing's going to happen on this side. I'm going to curve up. But that's going to come back here. We're going to draw the smokestack now. It's going to come up about 3/4 of the way. Then it's going to broaden out. Draw a hole in the top. And then squeeze back down. And then comes back down. And then add some thickness to the hat by drawing in some extra lines right there and right there. Okay, there's also another little protrusion right there. Draw the rest of the curves on his body. And that is the smaller head on the Weezing. For the bigger head, we have our circle down here. And we have a protrusion down right there. We have another one right there. We have another one right there. And we have another one right here. Okay. So, in this main body of the Weezing, I'm gonna draw in the kind of the axis of symmetry right there. And right there. Okay, so there's gonna be kind of a skull and crossbones design right here. It's gonna kind of come up like this and down like this. So up here we kind of have like this little knobby sort of looking thing. It's gonna come down here. That's going to come out to the edge. Gonna come back in. Come back out. This is going to also have like a little round design on it. Kind of looks kind of like a circle kind of thing. It's gonna come back in. Gonna come up. Here. I have another chunky circle thing. And it's going to come back down. And the skull-like thing. It looks like a bucket, and then it circles around. That again. And draw the circle in the center. Okay. There we go. And the circle in the center, the oval rather. Okay, the bottom lip. Just gonna be right above there. It's gonna come across and then kind of curve up. It's gonna come down here and then kind of curve into some pointed teeth. Like so. Okay, and there's a mustache made out of the same kind of green foggish stuff. I'm just drawing some waves here. And that's going to come up. Like so, I can maybe make this a little bit higher and thicker. Okay. Okay, then we have the eyes again coming out right here and right here. We have some nice chunky eyebrows we can draw in like this. Okay, then we have another one over here. It's gonna come out right here and right here. Just put that straight line on top, and then eyebrows again gonna come out. Alright, just like so, and he has kind of another protrusion. Okay, then we can draw in some curves. Until it merges with this one. Okay, then we have the hat looking thing. So it's gonna come I'm gonna curve it to about like right there, and the hat's gonna come across here. then curve up about right here. Think you're quite that quite a little. Okay, and this is going to curve. Over. This one's going to curve over as well. Just nice like that. Okay. They have this nice tall smokestack. We can draw a curve right here too. Maybe make it a little bit taller, but I'm running out of paper, so. Okay. Okay, so that's that smokestack. It's not quite so tall, let's see. It's gonna be as tall as they are wide. So yeah, we're good. Alright, and then we can kind of draw some stuff flowing out. If we want to. Just like so. All right, down here we have the smaller connecting ball. So you can just kind of draw that And that's going to connect like this. Okay, then there's kind of these little clouds of poison just kind of hanging around. Oops, sorry about that. Okay, and you can erase any of the guidelines that we may have made. Oh, and remember to, I forgot this earlier, but make sure to give him a couple of little teeth right here. Just some half rectangles you can kind of draw in and give him. Right, and that is how you draw Galarian Weezing. Thank you for watching.